Okay, I'm in the dollar store and I really appreciate how they don't have any baskets so you can hold stuff in. So I have to walk all the way back to the front to grab a bag. My phone's at currently 1%. Sugar free. That's great. I mean,
see, it's the wafers.
So my phone
died.
Yeah, my phone died. At the dollar store and I thought that 25 cents made up a dollar, but it didn't. So we're back at my house charging my phone. Rachel's eating wafers too. So, we went to the dollar store and bought some things. I'll show you what we bought later, even though you kind of already know. But I thought I had $8, but I didn't. Apparently I only had $5.40. So we're back at my house and I just counted up $4. This time it's real. It's been 17 seconds.
That's how long it takes me to chew. Okay. If a girl tells you she loves you and you say it back twice, and the next day she says, I love you again, and you don't say it back, you're mean. You're a mean person. And you know, you should probably start checking your phone more often.
My phone is at 22%, and I'm going to wait until it's at, like,
50.
Okay, 50, and then we're going to walk back to the dollar store and get some more stuff that we don't need.
We need wafers.
Are we actually going to get more?
Huh?
What?
Get more what?
Wafers.
No!
Okay.
Do you see how proper I am with my mom?
Yeah, I'm not.
She's not very proper. She's all like LOL and like saying instead of you, she does like the actual you. And I'm spelling.
Okay, Rachel, I'm gonna ask you to hold your wafers, but you can't eat any. Okay, so we just left my house and we're going to the dollar store again. I have my bag here, so we're gonna walk in. Just look like we own the place. Just kidding.
I like wafers.
Okay. That was really awkward. I think we just had. I think we have $4.
Okay.
Okay, let's go. Yeah, I know where they are.
They're in here.
Yeah. What color do you want? Just. I got blue, so. Don't put it in the bag because I was just about to do it with balloons and I was like, oh my god. If I'm correct, I'm pretty sure we have $4.
These wafers are really good, by the way.
She's almost done with the whole thing. $1. See, I knew that was $1.
$4.
No, I'm just kidding. My dad was not wearing a white. What was he wearing? I literally just saw him 6 seconds ago. Okay, so we're gonna make is it called a montage?
What does that mean?
Never mind. we're gonna just show you all the stuff we got from the dollar store. Okay. Can that thing get any? Okay, go up to the spot.
Okay.
We got a beach ball. You gotta take that.
Oh.
We got 2 inflatable thunder sticks.
Can I open it and blow it up?
No, just wait. Sorry. Okay. We got another beach ball. And some balloons.
How exciting are we? I'm gonna blow it.
Okay, you can open it up now.
Wait, probably not a good idea for the balloons. Who's gonna freaking put them when they're all blown up?
Okay, you're right.
They're gonna be like flying away.
Okay, then I'm gonna open this. Thunder sticks. Whatever the heck that means.
They're like the things that you like bang together.
That's two.
friend is here. He
to okay, I need a stick. Are you kidding me? How are you supposed to? Oh, I guess there's. What does this mean? Do you shove the stick through there? And just. How are you supposed to?
Oh my god, I'm dead. I'm dead. Mandy's dad was going to take us to the lake at 6. That was okay. Dad. Hey. Your mom said you asked to go to the lake. Is one of Mandy's friends going with you guys? Did she not tell you the whole story? I said your dad! Okay, wait. Yes, you can go as long as you're going with a parent, too. Okie dokie. Thanks. Don't!
Look! I got it!
How?
That took me literally 1 second.
Dude, I haven't even opened.
Okay, well, this is a thunder stick. I think it works differently than whatever that is.
A beach ball?
Yeah.
I can't open it.
Oh, this is good though. Look.
I can't open it. Why won't it go up? Wait. Why won't it go up?
What?
That's what you get for Dollar Tree stuff. Open it. Open it.
It is open.
No, you have to like pop that thing up, don't you?
Oh, yeah. Let me see.
My muscles are not working.
Okay.
I can't do it! Okay, I'll pop this one for now. Wait, how does this even work?
Look. Wait, I just want to show you the before and the after product. Okay, sorry. Look, you go like this. Rachel, you open it, there's a little hole, and you just blow.
Okay,
I thought it was going to take place. Okay,
this.
Wait, I haven't even...
What the heck?
I know, right? Okay.
Dollar Tree products, not okay.
Okay, maybe you're not.
That's a weird noise.
It's not working. It has to actually like open.
Okay, let me just blow up this.
Maybe there's like directions on it.
Should I try blowing up the other one right now? We can take it to the lake.
Oh yeah, it's gonna like fly away.
Fly away. I'm just gonna do it.
Has he texted back? He hasn't texted back, and it's been, let's see. It's been 40 minutes exactly. What is up with my back? Oh. Don't put that in there.
Where I'm gonna put that in there and zoom you're in gonna on be your face.
What's up with my back? Oh.
Here's the product.
Let's see, you can get it faster. You had a head start, so.
Probably you. I'm so bad at this. I'm like.
Okay, well, I have to get.
Oh, look how good I've been doing.
You.
Stop making me laugh!
I can't open this, and it doesn't taste good.
No, it's not gonna taste like food, sweetie. How are you doing that?
No!
I got it! I got it!
Bite me.
Bite me! I'm the winner. Can I take this home?
I got it.
I got him.
Oh no, what is this? Oh. These don't make noise. Oh my god, they're fake.
I'm like drooling a lot right now. Okay.
Gotta get down here.
Oh my gosh. Oh my god, just kidding. I know.
I would be like, well.
I'm trying to see where I can set you guys up so you can see this. Okay.
Yeah, let's go!
They're gonna pop it, oh my. Okay, so. Yeah? Yeah?
Oh no, I'm scared.
Okay, but I have to go now because my phone's at 1%. So now I'm vlogging my ending.
Bye!
I'll zoom in on that. This is Rachel. Okay. Vortex. I don't have any, so.
It's from the stupid group chat. Like the. Is it calling back or not?
Yeah.
Oh, goodness.
No, don't. Listen to the voicemail first.
Oh, God. What is up with this voicemail? Dude, like something happened.
Okay, so, it is currently like. I don't even know. I can't tell time. But it's almost 8. I'm gonna say that. It's almost 8. And we just dropped off Rachel. My dad went to go return the movie, so we're gonna find a movie to watch for tonight. But I need to go take a shower because we were at the lake for an hour or so. I'm gonna go take a shower, and then I'm gonna come back, have some of my sister's cookies, and maybe some of my cookie brownies. I'll show you guys those after I am done with my shower. I just made them yesterday, and look how much I've eaten already. Yeah, and my sister made these. I'm trying to get, like, this is so bad. Just made those. They're breaking because of how thin they are. But I still like it. Do you have a... Okay, you're gonna have to get out of the kitchen if you're not gonna participate to drink water.
What the heck?
This is the weirdest cat. Flashlight on. Oh my god.